जॉन, आपसे मैं एक दो सवाल पूछना चाहूंगी, बिकॉज वी डोंट हैव सो मच ऑफ टाइम फॉर द मीडिया टू आस्क क्वेश्चंस, बट आई विल स्टिक टू द थीम ऑफ द इवेंट टुडे. आप इतना सारा काम कर रहे हैं, यू बीन एसोसिएटेड राइट फ्रॉम फंड रेजिंग टू एडवोकेसी टू एक्चुअली गिविंग टाइम एंड एफर्ट लाइक यू डन टुडे फॉर अस. सो व्हाट इज द इंस्पिरेशन बिहाइंड ऑल ऑफ दिस, दिस गुड कर्मा दैट यू डू?
First of all, very big thank you to all of you present here, especially the media, for supporting an event like this. Because aksar media film functions pe jaati hai, lekin for me this is more important than film functions. So thank you for being here. Really, aap log kafi real life heroes ko shoot karte ho, but you are the real life heroes. So thank you for really supporting this event. Thank you, Mithali Lasuta, for really supporting something like this. Because, जैसे देवला सर ने कहा कि फर्स्ट टाइम वी आर डूइंग दिस इवेंट आउटसाइड ऑफ द एनएबी ऑफिस, व्हिच इज ग्रेट. एंड कमिंग टू योर क्वेश्चन, आई थिंक इट्स माय पेरेंट्स, क्योंकि उन्होंने पहले भी कहा था कि अगर आपके जेब में 100 रुपए है तो देन इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट टू गिव इन अ सर्टेन प्रपोर्शन टू सोसाइटी. फॉर्चुनेटली फॉर अस, वी आर अर्निंग डिसेंट मनी. And the important thing is to give in the same proportion to society. And sometimes you give it financially, but more importantly, aise aksar par, you know, where you're sitting and you're supporting it in your presence, I think that's more important, because you know, a lot of these social causes need faces. Aur faces aise nahi hote ki aap, you know, you do it one day before a film promotion. You require to be consistent and do it over a number of years, and Naina, Pallavi, all of these have been driving factors to making sure that, and my parents, you know, who order me, John, you have to be here, you know. So it is important that you constantly get reminded that you have to do good for society. And this is not only for me, I'm saying this for all of you. Each one has to take out time to do good for society, and not ke koi aur bole ki are yaar aapne itna acha kaam kiya, not for that. You have to feel good about yourself, and that's the reason why I'm in this space, and that's the reason why I try and keep taking out some time. So Singh Saab and Devla Saab said thank you John. I think I honestly don't think I merit so many thank yous. I think it's important that more of us give more time, and that's the only way we can thank society and people for blessing us with their presence, you know, in this.
Because it made so much sense, and that was when she asked you not to follow any particular religion, because at the age of 4, from what I heard you say, she said if you really want to pray or you want to do something or you want to go to any particular temple or mosque or gurudwara, the only way to do it is actually to serve humanity.
Yeah, that's actually my father. he was like, he's saying you don't have to go to a religious place to be a good person, you have to do good to be a good person. And at least, probably I'm wrong, and I'm sorry, I'm not trying to create any controversy here, but I think the most religious people are the most dangerous people.
I know, you said that earlier also.
In my books. So, usse toh behtar hai ki you stay away from religion, just use religious guidelines, so you can lead your life correctly. Bas, wahan tak theek hai. And, see, absolutely. So I think it's very important to, and this is again for everybody out here, it's good to follow certain practices, but the most important practice that you can follow is by being good to all living beings, yes, humans and animals alike. That's very important.
Thank you. I actually now want to move to the unveiling of the cover, but just a cheeky one, I don't know if you'll agree to it or not, but I thought because your parents are such an inspiration, and the Karma Sutra also talks about how you have to repay your debt to your parents, may I request them to join you as you unveil the cover?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
May I please request you to join John as he unveils the cover? This is just the unveiling of the cover. After that, we'll have John. Yes, please do. Let's give a big hand for the unveiling of the Karma Sutra cover by John and his parents. Thank you very, very much. Yay! very kind of you, ma'am. Thank you very much. Very kind of you. Thank you. They want you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Thank you, John. I'm now going to request for the Karma Sutra, cracking the karmic code, has been done in Hindi. And so I'm going to request someone, please, from the team to actually book. Nimalji, Satyaji, come on, Mitali. Please brace yourselves for a photo opportunity. Radhika? Come. Volume 1 and Volume 2 of Hindi Braille Karma Sutra. It may look very voluminous, but I can promise you it's the simplest book on karma ever written. And the one thing that I've learned from this book, So the one thing that I've learned from this book, and I must impress upon you that important fact, is that if you align yourself to the laws of karma, you can actually program your entire destiny. And that may sound a bit far-fetched, but honestly, that's true. Because we wanted to, we've initiated something. We actually want to honor humanitarians. And this is the first time we want to do it. We want to make it an annual practice. So I want to take the privilege of honoring you with the tag of Karma Warrior. I want to confer the title of Karma Warrior on you, and I'm going to request Radhika from Hingori Sutras to please come and present this to you. So the first time ever by Hingori Sutras, a title of Karma Warrior. And we hope to keep doing it, but John is the first Karma Warrior. This is a photo opportunity, guys, for all the work he's been doing, for all the inspiration that he is and that he will continue to do. So I think I'm done with all the conversations, all the photo ops. Mitali, the stage is yours now.
Mr. John Abraham is a legendary actor and a favorite with my gender. But personally, when I look at a person, I examine the person inside outside. Yes, a way a person thinks and the attitude of a human being is significantly more important than appearances. What defines Mr. John Abraham, in my mind, is that he has been a patron of the blind and can claim to be a man with great karmas to his credit. The fact that he takes out time today of his busy schedule to do things for others qualifies him as a karma warrior. We are very grateful to the NAB for having given us this opportunity to be of some service to their members. Thank you. This gallery has had many, many audiences. Today, La Sutra is honored to have many members of the National Association of the Blind. At La Sutra, this is what we enjoy most. As a hotel based on spiritual concepts, spreading Indian philosophy, and providing people the spiritual infrastructure like the Karma Corner and the world's first spiritual IQ quest called the Karma Quest. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for this fabulous afternoon, and please join us for some snacks.
But before we do that, there are small tokens of appreciation from La Sutra, NAB, and Hingori Sutras to be given jointly too. Can I have the first hamper for John, please? John, this is a small token. It's just got some merchandise and books of the Hingori Sutras. May I have a small hamper for the inspiration behind John's good deeds? May I please request you to come on stage for a small hamper? It's okay. I'll go there. This is for you. This is for you for all the inspiration and all the good work that you've got joined to. Thank you so much. Thank you. And of course, now a small token to for Mr. Singh and Vimalji. Radhika. Let's give a big round of applause, guys. Why do we have this kind of talent? And Pallavi ji, you can't stand far apart. You'll have to be right here on stage. Everyone in NAC, can I hear you? Yes. So before we wind up and before the drinks and eats happen, can I just request for one photo op with everybody from Hingori Sutra, Zlo Sutra and NAB? Team, please get on board. Come. Come.
Oh, yes.
John,
come here in front. I can see all. नहीं तो इधर उधर देखने की आदत है.
Sir, पहले तो John Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Center Looks Initiative. हाँ, सवाल सुनने इस initiative के साथ में हम देखने की आप चुके हैं. क्या feel करते हैं and क्या कहना
चाहेंगे ढेरों सारे इनके जिनके पास आँखें नहीं. पहले तो मैं आपका शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि आप लोग जैसे मैंने कहा कि आप लोग बहुत media events और film events cover करते हो. लेकिन it's so nice to see all of you covering an event for the National Association for the Blind, क्योंकि इनकी जो स्थिति है, इनके जो problems हैं, वो हम शायद नहीं समझ सकते, लेकिन ये बहुत ज़रूरी है कि आप आके इनको support करें. मैं तो सिर्फ एक छोटा सा ये सब, but y'all supporting it is a big thing, क्योंकि आप लोग media में, Twitter पे, print में, TV पे बहुत ही active हो. So first of all, I'd like to thank you guys. National Association for the Blind के साथ में अभी कितने साल हो गए पल्लवी? 6-7 years हो गए, लेकिन मॉम डैड के काफ़ी साल हो गए, बहुत सारे साल हो गए, तो 10 साल के ऊपर हो गए. सो आई थिंक इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट टू सपोर्ट द कॉज, लेकिन एक ऐसे नहीं होता है कि सिर्फ आप फिल्म प्रमोशन के पहले करें. द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज़ आप कंसिस्टेंट रहे उस कॉज के साथ, जुड़े रहे उस कॉज के साथ. और मैं इस कॉज के साथ और काफ़ी ऐसे कॉजेज के साथ काफ़ी जुड़ा हुआ हूँ, क्योंकि मैं अपने आप में बिलीव करता हूँ. यू विल नॉट सी मी एट parties,
you
will not see me at film functions, लेकिन लेकिन यहाँ पे मैं मानता हूँ कि यहाँ पे आना बहुत ज़रूरी है, impression create करने के लिए नहीं, लेकिन खुद के लिए, खुद के peace के लिए, सुकून के लिए बहुत ज़रूरी है. And that's why I'm here. I congratulate National Association for the Blind. Lal Sutra को भी मैं thank you कहना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि इन्होंने ये जगह दी. क्योंकि जैसे मैं हमेशा कहता हूँ कि दूसरे फंक्शंस के लिए जगह बहुत आसान से मिल जाती है, आसानी से मिल जाती है, लेकिन इस काइंड ऑफ फंक्शन के लिए इट्स नॉट वेरी ऑफन दैट यू गेट सपोर्ट. तो अगेन थैंक यू टू ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर रियली सपोर्टिंग दिस कॉज. और दिल से मैं बोल रहा हूँ थैंक यू सो मच. फाइट फाइट, डोंट गिव अप. Fight every day of your life, क्योंकि अगर आपके अंदर एक आत्मविश्वास है, if you have self-conviction, you will make it. और सिर्फ जो differently abled लोग हैं उनके लिए मैं नहीं कहना चाहता हूँ, सिर्फ आपके लोग के लिए भी और अपने viewers के लिए भी. If you have problems, reservations in your life, सिर्फ जो आपका जो self-conviction है उसी के साथ आप आगे बढ़ सकते हो. Be convinced about yourself and move ahead and fight.
Sir, I just have one question for you.
I think you have a very good question, because we are infrastructure wise, we are a disaster for the visually impaired people, the differently abled people. Not only visually impaired, like they say, the differently abled, you know, in all forms of disabilities, we are completely not prepared. So I think we must move towards a direction where we make things easier for them. We don't have infrastructure for regular people, you know, so we are a very far cry away from, and this is not my way of criticizing the government. I think we must move in a certain direction. We are a progressive country, we are progressing, and we must move in a certain direction. And I hope that at least in our lifetime, your lifetime, you get to see a differently abled person feeling comfortable in a public space, which today you get worried when you look left, right, you say, yaar, wo to gir jayega wahan pe. Ya gaadi uske par chal jayegi, you know, that should not happen.
Right. So because you've traveled to so many different countries, is that, do you particularly feel that there's a country which is very inclusive, or you've seen any instance in another country that even India can probably learn
many
from?
Many European countries, the United States of America, they're very inclusive of not just differently abled people or even animals. It is only in this country where we push people who are differently abled. We don't care about them. Hum log rukte nahi unke liye. We stone animals in this country. It is only this country. Strange. I don't know why. Kya hamare zehen mein kya hai? Mere samajh mein nahi aata hai. But I think we need to be, you know, we are the kind of country where we need to be kinder. We're a beautiful country. We've got a beautiful way of life. We're a democracy. We just need to be kinder to humans and animals alike, which we're not. So I hope we graduate.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for supporting this, guys.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it. Thank you.